Okay, so I'm going to show you who's who. Turned off the red light so you can see him better. Of course, now they're hiding in the shadow. This one right here with all the white on his head, her head, right here. This is Henrietta. She's got the most white on her head. And then this big one right there, that's Mama Gracie. Catch her for you. She's got the darkest head. And she's the biggest. And then we got Tiny Wings. This is Tiny Wings, literally. Her wings are literally half as small as everyone else's. But her name's Ducky. So, that's who's who of the chicken world at the Sunrooms. Alright, so I've collected some worms, two regular size ones and one behemoth, and we're just gonna feed them to the chicks, see if they eat them. Of course, Bruce is trying to eat one now. I washed them off, so they're kind of slimy and it's hard to pick up. Seriously, very slimy. He does not want to get picked up either. I guess we'll just do this. We'll start with the littler worms and then move on to the bigger worms. Got him. Here's feeding these guys, the chicks. Yeah, she got it. What's funny is they try and they don't like to share their worms. So they run around trying to eat it when no one's looking. You can see there's my other camera. I'm gonna give them this other little worm. Dude, you're so slimy. There we go. Okay. Oh, they ate half of it. I love how they run around. You can't have my worm. This is the big worm, which you can see as a big one, but we're gonna give that to Mama Gracie. Mama Gracie, stay away, stay away. It's Mama Gracie's. It's so big, she can barely pick it up. Yeah, I hope I can get her gobbling it down. Worm getters. This is like the action cam. There she goes, she's gobbling it all down. Who is that? She's gobbling it all down. She got it. Oh, looks like Henrietta was the winner.